don't have a lot of time before Dorian comes back.
Dorian? Dorian Gray?
Violet, help me with these guys.
So let's see. Let's see what Lewis is gonna say when he sees us. Check on Lewis. Watch him attack us.
Lewis.
Oh!
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, not good.
Don't catch me.
Minnie, let us go. No.
Not good. Was that even Lewis? He wasn't moving. He says, "Whoa, whoa!" That's what he says. They didn't cut out his tongue, did they? That would be sad. There's blood on his mouth. He's not talking.
What did they do to you?
They cut out his tongue.
No! No, no, don't. They cut out his tongue.
God, yeah, I knew it.
He kept fucking talking.
That's horrible. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
These people are going down.
I'm sorry, Lewis.
That's horrible. Oh my God. They'll pay for this.
I'll make these bastards pay for this. I promise you, Lewis.
Don't make them pay for it?
Shh.
He's afraid.
It's okay. It's okay.
He was always kind of afraid, wasn't he? Now he's worse.
You'll be home soon.
That's terrible. Escape.
I'll get us out of here. I promise.
That is horrible. At least he can do more than sing. That's a really high sink. Or Clem shorter than I thought. Scratches.
We're not staying here that long.
Yeah. It would make a pretty boring episode if we just stayed here that long. Look through door, look at sheet metal, and then look at gap. Alright, let's look through the door.
Clem, are you alright?
I'm fine. Where's AJ? Over here! Thank God. Shit. At least we're not moving yet.
Okay, right. Well, go boom.
We still got time to figure this out. Vi, are you alright?
I'm fine. Looking for a way out. If this thing explodes...
Mm-hmm.
You doing okay in there, AJ?
Yeah. I'm alright. I'm looking for a way out.
Yeah, me too.
So are we all.
The doors don't look very well made. Maybe that's something we can work with.
Definitely. Alright, so... Oh, I can talk to them too before we back out. A sim.
How you holding up?
I can't talk. If Lily... She told us not to talk.
Oh God.
We'll be home soon. Just hang in there. Omar, are you hurt?
I just want to go home.
We will.
Okay.
Okay. Get the sheet metal. Now let's look at this gap. Come on, here we go.
Looks like there's a gap here.
Mm-hmm.
Too small to fit my hand through.
Can we fit something else through? Talk to them for more ideas? I don't know. Tell them about the gap? Oh, you're kidding. What else is there? Oh, wait. Latch. Can't reach that. Well, there's my latch.
I might be able to chip away at this if I had a tool or... Damn it. They must have taken away my knife.
Of course they would.
AJ! Do you still have your knife?
Yeah, they didn't find it. Only the big one.
Good.
Suckers.
I need you to slide it over to me.
Hell yeah. Not gonna hurt you, buddy. Yeah, I can't get over that. A last resort. Chip rusted welds. Oh, that's it? Oh, I thought we were chipping away underneath the gap. Figured they'd put a guard on us, but I guess they're too busy with the horde.
Hey!
Oh.
Whatever you doing, don't. I promise you, it ain't worth it. Step back.
I was just playing Monopoly.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
Good.
Lilly, I presume?
I'll take it from here.
So nasty, that lady. Jeez. Traitor.
Where's Abel?
He's dead. We killed him. We put a knife in his head.
Fuck, you little monster.
Damn it!
That was all me.
That was my call. Killed him myself.
Back up.
Well, you'll get a better shot that way.
Minerva. Open the door.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that's what I was trying to do. But it's not turning out the way I expected.
Normally, the trouble you caused, I'd shoot you and toss you overboard.
But now you'll cut out my tongue instead or something?
But I'm genuinely impressed.
Thanks.
First you organize these idiot kids into a fighting force and kill two of my most experienced soldiers. Then you sneak onto my boat under the cover of a herd.
All in a day's work.
I bring a prize like you back to the Delta. It might make this whole clusterfuck of a mission worth it.
I'll just kill the whole Delta.
Someone like you, so young with so much potential, you're far too valuable to kill.
Your mission failed.
You should have never attacked us, Lilly. Your mission was a bad idea from the start, and you failed.
And you're still mouthing off, despite being in a cell. That'll change. You know, my father, Larry, was a military man. And when I was a kid, he had all kinds of rules. The thing that bugged him most was waste.
Hmm, Larry.
If I ever left a light on after leaving a room, he'd flip.
I think I remember
no
Larry.
Matter how many times he ranted about the cost of electricity, I could never remember to hit that switch.
It's pennies, though, seriously.
So one day, he let our power get cut. He liked illustrations to show that actions have consequences. No more TV. No more hairdryer, no more ice cream sandwiches. Just a miserable family sitting in the dark.
Asshole runs in the family.
Well, I guess asshole runs in the family. Is that the consequence? That you're an asshole?
The consequence is, I never left the lights on again.
Well, good
for
you.
My father had his faults, but he showed me the effectiveness of teaching by example.
Good
for you. Is that what
this
is? A lesson?
I want to tell you a story. Let's call it the Parable of the Twins.
Oh.
Two girls were taken from their home and brought to a new place to live.
Freaking brainwashed, and one of them was killed. The end.
They had to leave their friends and family behind, and that was hard at first. They shed a lot of tears. But the new place was a good place. The people there grew corn and raised pigs, and the twins ate well for the first time in years. They had hot showers, clean clothes, beds. They were given guns and trained to use them.
Come on, Minnie, shoot her.
The people there were kind to these girls.
Not really.
All that was asked in return was that they help defend the group.
They're not really kind to Minnie.
You see, this place had a lot of enemies, killers and thieves who wanted what they had.
Okay,
they needed help fighting, or they'd lose everything they built. Their crops, their power, even their lives.
Got their tongues cut out?
They threatened to cut out their tongues?
They only do that to the ones who can't keep their mouths shut. One of the girls saw that this was a place worth fighting for, and her tears dried. But the other twin, she could never forget her old home. She rejected every gift, every opportunity, stirred up trouble every chance she got.
I guess that's Sophie.
She convinced her sister to help her steal a raft and leave on the river. Of course, they didn't get far. What happened then, Minerva?
Minnie, shoot him. Shoot her, I mean.
I killed her.
What?
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
Minnie. No, tell me it's not true.
You killed your own
your
twin
own sister? Why would you do that?
She was twisting my head with her lies.
Oh, God.
And?
That's not who's twisting your head.
I made a mistake. I needed to show my loyalty to the place I call home.
Oh, God.
Like it or not, you're one of my people now, Clem.
No.
Is, which twin are you going to be? The loyal one or the dead one?
I don't
have a twin.
Her head, you fucking psychotic bitch! You're evil! You are
Violet.
Fucking evil!
Y'all
calm down.
Back away from the door.
Violet, calm down. You saw what they did to Lewis. Just do what they say.
Why? So I can become a soldier in their army? Someone who kills the people they love? Fuck that!
Oh, God.
Pull the mouthy one out of the cell.
No, 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 no. Don't pull the mouthy one out of the cell. Oh, Jesus.
Clearly didn't get the moral of the story. We'll have to help them understand.
No, 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 no,
Stop!
No, no.
Don't hurt Violet, or I'll hurt you.
Oh, God.
Hey, yo, you better cool it, or you gonna get yourself hurt.
Fuck, no!
No, 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 no.
Easy. Stay still.
Shit. Fuck you, no!
What's she gonna cut her hand off?
Don't make this hurt more than it has to.
Let AJ take the risk.
Just breathe.
Oh my God!
AJ!
He bit her ear off or something. He did really bite her ear off! Holy crap!
Son of a bitch!
Ooh!
Stop!
That's enough.
Damn, what can I do?
I said that's enough!
We did more than bite you. Oh God, I Violet!
You deserve to die. We'll kill you!
You think you can kill me?
I know I can! We'll throw you in the river! I will put a knife right to the side of your head!
Big talk for a little guy.
DJ. He's awesome.
I know I can do it. I killed Marlin. He wasn't a monster, but you are!
thing.
She actually looked worried for a second.
So you killed Marlin. I bet you'd make a great soldier.
Don't talk to
AJ,
her.
Listen to me. Don't talk to her, okay? She's a monster.
Clem seems to care a lot about you. Come on. Let's go have a chat. Just us.
You fucking touch him!
Clem! Damn it.
No, please! Clementine! AJ!
Keep an eye on her, Minerva.
Lily, don't!
Get this thing moving. I want to be far away from here. Fast.
I'll start up the boiler.
Oh boy. You don't want to start up that boiler.
Don't you dare look at me like that.
Oh god.
This is the only way we survive.
Who are you?
Jesus.
Fuck survival! Look at what you're doing!
I'm not even freaking human anymore.
Minnie, please. I just want to talk to you for a second. I'm sorry we never searched for you. For Sophie. I'm sorry we trusted that fucker Marlin. If I ever thought there was a chance.
I know. I know. Okay? But Sophie's dead. You all need
That's
to
That's what we want to do.
This is the only way. Lay down. Stay in line.
Bash the door open.
Die.
Into her.
The people you love die. If you just do.
She died anyway.
Say, you can live. All of you. You can have a nice life. Be rewarded.
Ram it.
Just like I am.
Shift and Q. Get the weapon.
Behind you!
Oh!
You're the fucking problem here! I won't let you get them all killed!
I didn't miss that there. I don't think so. Q. I missed this. Oh, this is a tough one. Yeah, it was a tough one. I didn't cue fast enough.
Behind you! You're the fucking problem here! I won't let you get them all killed!
Oh, there is no E at the end.
Minerva! I can't let her leave!
Shit!
Oh, the blood. Bathing in the blood. Oh, she's dead?
Come on, we have to go.
I can't leave her. Go, I'll catch up.
Clem, come on! We have to get the hell out of here!
Go! I need to find AJ.
Better see you on land.
You will.
She's gonna bleed to death and then she's gonna turn. If you leave her as a zombie, that'll give more distraction for these people. Maybe. Gotta go. She's gonna blow.
We'll focus that energy. Sharpen it.
Rescue AJ. Okay,
I've known Clementine since before this all started. She'll come around.
Alright, come around. Crap.
You'll come around too once you see what we have to offer.
No, don't come around.
You'll come around too once you see what you can even share a room.
She said that again.
Found one more sneaking over the docks.
You can even share a room.
Tin.
Fuck.
Ugh.
Tennessee, did you get lost?
Ma'am, he wasn't alone. I got something else to show you.
I hate these people.
This way.
I really hate these people.
Found this in the herd.
Oh.
No wonder there were so many walkers.
Sorry I dragged you into this, guy.
Must have thought you were clever leading those walkers here.
What are we
or
doing?
Or was that Clementine's idea?
Oh, just sneaking up?
nothing to say?
You don't fucking scare me.
I don't hurt him. He's cool.
Is that so?
Force your ways onto others. Because you're afraid. Because you're weak.
He's right.
I give my people a cause to fight for.
I don't want to fight for your
cause. Don't listen to her, AJ. All they do is...
The thing about people like him, AJ, is that they're too broken to fit into a community. They won't fight for anyone but themselves.
Ew.
Kill it.
No!
No!
Fuck!
Ooh.
Easy there, Ten.
Don't hurt him. Just stop hurting people. Please.
Shooter!
Oh, God.
Why don't we all just take a breath? All right.
Give me my friends back.
Put down the gun.
So what can I do?
Go. All of us. Or else.
What can I do?
Fine. Go ahead then. Do it. Save your friends.
Oh, shoot her.
That's what you came here to do, isn't it?
Oh, God. Do it. Oh, man.
You came here to cry. Tim.
Give AJ the gun. Oh,
looks like you're not a soldier either.
Please, don't!
No!
What am I doing all this time? Oh, yeah! Take that! Oh, damn it. Oh! Ouch. Am I gonna Q my way out of this? Q. Eep. Ouch. Shift me. Ow. I think I'm dead. Okay. I wasn't ready for that. Yeah, she's kind of messed up right now. Oh, I can't keep pressing it? All right, okay. I don't think I made that, did I? I'm pressing it really fast. Fast. Oh, not enough, huh?
You made a big fucking...
Yep, probably.
Fucking wait!
Oh man, AJ is just kicking butt all over the place. He's doing better than I am, give me that. Oh, I'll kick it. Even better, I'll kick it again. Oh, yeah, pain. No. Ooh, who's got it? Oh, AJ. All right.
AJ, wait. I give up.
We're gonna have him not kill somebody.
Put down the gun. I'll let everyone leave. My crew and I will leave. We won't bother you anymore.
I'm gonna have to...
AJ! She's not a threat. Lower the gun.
You weren't down there. You didn't see what she did. She cut my friend's tongue out.
Can we risk it? Can we risk not having him kill?
Please!
It's a trick!
Don't you fucking dare, AJ!
Just give me the gun.
You can't let her hurt anyone else.
I don't want it.
AJ, stand down.
Lower the gun, AJ.
Of course, she's gonna grab it now.
Okay.
She was surprised for a second. Keep your eye on her, guys. Okay.
James!
And so we caused James to die. God damn it.
No!
Why wasn't anybody freaking watching her? Holy crap. You could spare her life and still keep an eye on her? Damn it. Sorry, James.
Shit, the bomb! AJ!
The bomb went off. Oh! What was that? It was like one footstep. Oh, God. 91% of players mercy killed Abel. 9% forced Abel to turned into a walker. Wow. Cast out in this wide world to roam. 91% of players respected James' beliefs and killed no walkers. We're really in the majority here. 4% only killed some of the walkers in James' camp, and another 4% ignored James' wishes and killed all the walkers in the camp. So then what was the other 1%? I'm missing a 1% here. That was probably rounded. 59% of players named the bomb Mitch's Masterpiece. 14% named it Ruby's Revenge, 18% Willie Jr., and 6% AJ. 82% of players allowed AJ to attack Dorian. Well, that's what Dorian is. Dorian, I never heard of Dorian as being a female name. Stopping her from cutting off your friend's finger. 18% of players stopped AJ and let Dorian cut off your friend's finger. I thought it was her whole hand she was going to cut off, actually. 52% of players told AJ not to kill Lilly. So would James have died otherwise? Minerva, Mia, Minnie. How many different names does she have? Minerva was stunned when you told her Marlin killed Brody. She considered herself irredeemable despite your assertion that she should come home. Minerva felt heartsick after learning Tin forgave her. Louis, Mia. Oh, wait. Okay, so MIA. That's not her name. It's MIA. Got it. So what do you guys think? You think that I should have let AJ shoot her? In hindsight, I kind of wish I had done that. Okay, so Lewis is MIA. He was traumatized after his time spent with the Raiders. He was terrified by your promise to fight back against the Raiders. Lily is MIA. She was inspired to take action after you tried to protect your friends, and she felt smug when you stopped AJ from shooting her. Yeah, we were... like, someone should have kept an eye on her. Seriously. James. Dead. That sucks. James was thankful that you respected his beliefs and spared the walkers. He felt elated when you said there might be more to walkers. And we lied to him. I feel bad about that now. Ten is MIA. He was grateful when you stood up for him against Willie. And he was also grateful when you promised to tell Minerva he forgave her. Abel is dead. He felt assured when you promised him mercy, and that we gave. AJ is MIA. He felt conflicted after you killed Abel, sparing him from turning. He was disillusioned when you said you didn't believe you could be together as walkers, and he felt helpless when he spared Lily only to have her kill James. Right. So didn't that teach him the wrong thing anyway? Not to show mercy. Because look what happened. Poor AJ. Violet, MIA. She felt romantic after you danced together. She was embarrassed when you didn't want to hear why she was sent to Erickson. It's not that we didn't want to hear. I told her it didn't matter. I didn't say I didn't want to hear. I did want to know, but I wanted it to be up to her. She was thankful when you let AJ stop Dorian from cutting off her finger. The state of the school. Rosie is worried about everyone. Willie is excited you wanted to name the bomb, and Ruby was proud you did not recognize her official Erickson evaluation. Omar and Asim are MIA. Well, I only collected two things? Oh, that sucks. You mean we could have taken the wind chimes? That's the wind chimes from the barn. I guess this is on the wall in the school? I don't even know where this stuff was. That sucks, because I'm pretty sure in the other two chapters I got everything. Oh well. So much for my good track record. Well. What do you guys think? I don't know. You think I should have let AJ shoot her? Kind of curious if James would end up dead anyway. I think it would have been spared, actually. Just like real life, like there's no good answer. Everything has a bad side. I mean, AJ losing his innocence versus James his life. I would have chosen to have James live. Well, what can you do? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. I think March 26th is when it comes out. No, I'm not sure where I'll be or what I'll be doing around that time, but I definitely intend on continuing this. So, thanks again. Hope to see you guys in the next episode or in another Let's Play. And until then, always, seek adventure.